You tell me a movie is set in Vancouver and I just get sluggish. I see image of Science World in the opening of a movie and nothing. Because Vancouver is fucking boring. Because all it has to offer is real life. And real life sucks.
You know, I'm glad you quit that acting nonsense. Time's not on your side anymore, but...
I think he's lost. But I do think, in his heart, he's a good person.
Abigail!
Everything about this relationship is so fucking out of control!
Nothing, I'm sorry, keep going.
Lay down in the tall grass. In the flat-bottom boat.
I'm making a documentary. It's about you.
About me?
Yeah, it's about you.
Test.
Test.
I'm not trying to talk you into being an actor. I just don't understand why you're quitting.
Maybe I should turn to religion.
If you're not Jewish, you're not my problem.
I think I see the Big Dipper.
I also see Uranus.
Let's follow them.
What?
Let's follow them.
I'm just trying to make a movie.
I knew this business would fuck with your head.
I am so high.
I know, man.
I am high!
Dougie, this is gold.
No, it's not. This movie's not about me.
It is now.
16 is legal age of consent.
Hey, she's my sister.
I'm just saying that's the law.
He no longer has anything to do with me putting my cock in this little girl's ass.
Oh, you gonna come? Yeah, you gonna come for me? Say you're gonna come for me. Say you're gonna come for me.
I'm gonna come for you.
The U.S. is fucking exciting. It's where dreams come true. Oh.